traction roll right off the bat. Bob put the pedal to the metal and rolled it over. He drops from first to third. Drew in the purple car takes second. Jeff's chasing him.
Not Jeff, Mike.
Jeff tags the wall. Bob's there, can't make the pass.
Mike,
what did I say?
Jeff.
Oh, Jeff is in another grade. You over there, Jeff. Hey, man, good driving. Holy cow, how'd you do that? My fault. Color scheme looks similar as far as the colors go. So on the track, Drew, Mike, and Bob. In that order, nose tail, all cars on the straightaway at one time. 8 tenths separate one and two, 6 tenths separate two and three. Drew takes the wall, hits a few dots. Mike's not there to make the pass, but he's getting closer. Bob trying to find his way back to the front. All cars with similar times. 5 tenths separate one and two, 6 tenths separate two and three. 4:54 remaining on this race. World GT freight train.
I never went.
Purple locomotive and a green caboose. Oh! Bob has some traction issues. He just rolled again. Wheels down, no marshal needed. That's going to put it back just a little bit. 4:25 remaining. Oh, Drew takes the wall. Mike gets by. Mike takes the wall. Drew gets it back. Drew goes wide. Mike goes underneath and takes a spot. So officially, Mike is the leader. Scoring will show that this time by Mike, then Drew, then Bob. All three cars within 1.2 seconds. Very tight race. 2 minutes in, 4 minutes to go. Mike out front by 7 tenths. Bob is chasing 6 tenths back. 1, 2, and 3, nose to tail. Anyone's race, anything can happen. Bob tags the wall, keeps it going, doesn't lose much. 3:30 remaining. Bob looks to be gaining on Drew. Gap now is 3 tenths between second and third. Mike goes wide, does something there. Drew can't capitalize and make the pass. Mike retains the lead. Drew tags the buttons. The dots, the big yellow plow discs. Bob takes second place, leading to the backstretch. Bob is halfway to the front. With 3 minutes to go, the race is half over, so Bob's pace is perfect. He wants to pass Mike for the win. He's got 3 minutes to do it. He's gaining on Mike. This time by, it's 3 tenths of a second. Third place is 1 second off of second place. Oh, Bubba's right there, just waiting for the pass, looking for some way to get around Mike. Mike's been hitting the corners pretty hard, though. Not much room to pass. Bubba's going to have to go on the outside, I think. Mike out front, Bub chasing, nose to tail, 3 tenths of a second. Drew's dropped back a little bit. 1.3 separates two and three. 2:20 remaining. Bub tags the wall, gives Mike some breathing room. Oh, Bub takes the inside wall, the outside wall, keeps the spot. Drew's not there. 8 tenths separates one and two and two and three. Two minutes to go. Mike, Bub, and Drew is the order on the track right now. Minute 30 to go. Mike's out front. Bub in second place. Chasing hard, trying to push. 4 tenths separate one and two. 1.7 is third place. Back from second. Minute 10 to go. Mike is holding his line, driving the groove, and making it tough for Bub to catch it, let alone pass. One minute remaining. On deck is WGTR. wide right in front of driver's stand. That gives Mike a little breathing room. 45 seconds to go. Drew's falling back slightly. He's 2 seconds off of second place. 35 seconds remaining.